Before making any adjustments to the seating matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To attach a padded footplate, we have to loosen the Velcro on the underside. And then sit the padded footplate on top of the footplate. Then we reattach the Velcro. The process is the same for the 1-inch padded footplate, for the 2-inch padded footplate, and for the 4-inch fiber-filled padded footplate.